So we've been calculating scaffold weight capacity now for about a week. So we're going to perform several examples, and I'm going to ask each and every one of you if you exactly know what we're doing, and then we will move on. If you're not sure, let me know, and I'll come and I can work with it, and we can work through this together, and hopefully you can understand this in more clarity. But it's very important to know, and we'll have several examples to show you.